The road brought me back to the coast again, and I'm in this fishing village. Over to the left is the sea, and these are the ladies who are selling the fish. The truck down there has just left with a load of fish on, and then this lady here is the one who keeps the money. Hello. And then over here you have the fish drying. And this is life early morning in a fishing village. I've just moved up the coast about, I don't know, half a kilometre. And this is the main port. Where the fish are landed. The boat comes in. The boat comes in with last night's catch. And then all of these guys unload it into the baskets. This is the boat being unloaded. In the bottom they have the bigger fish, which are these. And then these are the smaller fish that have been sorted into different types. And then in the back. But if you see, everything is done by hand. The whole lot has been sorted and lifted and loaded by the villagers. Brilliant. And this is the view. And they put it on a cart and wheel it down the pier. No, video. And then when we get here, they load it into crates. 1 minute. And then they put ice on it. And these he's the ice man.
Yeah.
So they put ice in.
Yo.
Then they add this. And there are some big boys.
Yo.
Thank you.
And then these guys are the ice men. The ice gets delivered in blocks.
Good enough, thank you.
And then they put it through here into this one and crush ice. So a very manual how to unload a boat from there, brought down the pier, packed, and then once they're packed, look at the size of these. They take the finished ones down here and they load it onto trucks onto the main street. And that's life in a fishing village. Right, I'm going to go get some photos. Everyone wants photos. So, adios.